George VI chase. 3 miles is the trip, and Nakara is one of those that bounds towards the first fence with Ollie McGurn, Madison du Burlet. Deep Purple just under a little bit more restraint than is sometimes the case, is in fourth place with Outwider Our Vic as they all take the first. The back marker's over it. Racing Demon, Sandy Mack, also towards the rear, Alberta's Run. Kauto Star settled in midfield as they reach the first of the open ditches. Giant leap by Kauto Star. Imperial Commander nearly went. Imperial Commander, great recovery. Paddy Brennan was all over the right-hand side of the horse, both legs on one side. He's dropped back to third last, trying to regain that pedal, but a bad mistake by Imperial Commander at the second. Great recovery, but it has lost him a lot of ground as they head on towards the third. So an early scare there for Imperial Commander as Nakara leads Ollie McGurn on towards the third fence. Madison du Burlet in third with Deep Purple. Out a little wider is Our Vic, Kauto Star in sixth as they race towards the third. Imperial Commander back on an even keel as they take the third. Jump that perfectly okay. Sandy Mack and Racing Demon, the back markers over it. Alberta's Run also being ridden quietly early on as they head on towards the next. Nakara and Ollie McGurn pressing on this pair. About five clear from Deep Purple, landed a bit of a heap there on the inside of Our Vic. Racing in the inner of those two is Madison du Burlet. Then Kauto Star from Barbershop, Master Medic and Tartak. Alberta's Run and Imperial Commander. Ollie McGurn out jumps Nakara at that fence. At which again Imperial Commander made a second mistake. He banked that fence, landed on top of it, and Imperial Commander, his confidence appears shaken by that early error, is the one that very much hasn't had things go his way, and he's second last at the moment, with Sandy Mack and Racing Demon also being niggled along. So early on, it's Ollie McGurn and Nakara. Nakara's rider has a look over his shoulder to see how far clear the pair are. It's about 8 lengths back to Madison du Burlet. Deep Purple is racing in fourth place. Our Vic, Kauto Star and Tartak, the next trio, with Barbershop in the white breast girth, the scarlet sleeves on the outside of Master Medic. A couple of lengths then back to the next horse, who's niggled along, Alberta's Run, Imperial Commander Sandy Mack and Racing Demon. On towards the seventh, Ollie McGurn and Nakara. Maybe not quite so far clear now, but they continue to show the way. From in third place, well, that's disputed. Madison du Burlet up the inside of Tartak, who's made ground. Deep Purple, Our Vic, Kauto Star and Barbershop, as the two leaders are already at the next. Alberta's Run is fourth last with Sandy Mack, Imperial Commander. Racing Demon's race with very little zest, I'm afraid, and is beginning to tail off. So on towards the ninth, which marks the halfway stage. Nakara on the inside, the grey of Ollie McGurn. Nakara's turned to jump that really well. Deep Purple struggling in midfield, being ridden along, hasn't been able to dominate. Nakara's adopting that mantle this afternoon. The grey, he leads by 2 lengths from Ollie McGurn. 5 lengths back to Tartak. Kauto Star moving fluently in fourth. Madison du Burlet 5 and Barbershop 6. Then Master Medic in the checks from Our Vic. Several of the big guns that were meant to be dangers to Kauto Star are struggling. Deep Purple, Imperial Commander, the two a case in point, and Racing Demon's about to be pulled up at the rear of the field. So racing down the side of the course on towards the 10th. It's Nakara who shows the way from Ollie McGurn in second place, then Tartak in third. Kauto Star races in fourth from Barbershop, Madison du Burlet. Our Vic out a little wider as they take this plain fence, heading out on their final circuit. Alberta's Run, Deep Purple's been pulled up at the back of the field. Deep Purple, who lost a lot of ground through the last half mile. Nakara is getting clear out in front. Another great leap by Kauto Star over that open ditch. He's really flown it on both occasions, and it's Nakara who leads, Molly McGurn in second. Kauto Star, no breaking his imperious rhythm so far around Kempton. He's strutted his stuff to perfection to this point. The business end now looms. Tartak is fourth, then Madison du Burlet and Barbershop. 2 lengths to Master Medic, a length then back to Our Vic as they begin the turn and straighten towards the next. Imperial Commander still trying to work back into it for Paddy Brennan, but he really has set himself a task after those errors as they head now on down the side of the course. 7 fences left to take, and Nakara out in front. Nakara leads by 5 lengths. Kauto Star jumps up into second place. Then Tartak in third. Ollie McGurn's under pressure. Barbershop comes next. Then Madison du Burlet. And it's Nakara who leads by 5 at the next fence. Kauto Star again oozing confidence in second, Ruby Walsh. Then a gap to Tartak. Barbershop, Master Medic, Ollie McGurn, Madison du Burlet. Imperial Commander, to his credit, is staying on. He's got into eighth place as Nakara reaches the next. Still clear from Kauto Star in second place. A mistake by Madison du Burlet, who's beginning to struggle. Nakara is out in front, leading by about three or four from Kauto Star in second place. Another great leap, immaculate down the side of the course. Ruby Walsh looks behind him. He'll see Barbershop in third place, Nakara in front of him, and Kauto Star, sensing history, looms up on the outside of Nakara, but whips drawn on Barbershop in third. Then Master Medic Tartak behind these in sixth is Madison du Burlet, and turning for home, Kauto Star pulling double, goes to the front in the King George. Nakara in second place, Barbershop is back in third. They're a mile away from the fourth horse, which is Madison du Burlet. The third last for Kauto Star comes in, jumps it well. He's clear from Nakara, being pressed for second by Barbershop, then Madison du Burlet and Tartak, but down towards the second last. Kauto Star is in splendid isolation, comes down towards it now. Ruby Walsh again, a giant leap from Barbershop in second. Nakara is back in third, down towards the final fence, which so often has provided an incident in the chapter that's Kauto Star's history book. He's now down towards the last, and he is over, clear. Barbershop in second, Nakara, then Madison du Burlet. It's become tradition here at Kempton at Christmas to follow the star. Four King Georges on the bounce, history made. Kauto Star, Ruby Walsh, Paul Nichols and Clive Smith. Madison du Burlet up for second, past Barbershop. In fourth place, Nakara. Imperial Commander over the line in fifth, gallantly from Alberta's Run and Tartak.
Greatness in motion.